Sheldon Museum was founded in 1882. We're celebrating our 130th anniversary. In the original name, it was called an art museum, archaeological and historical society. We have fine and folk art. We have an archives of 100,000 works on paper. And we have many historic objects that date back to the 1800s and carry us forward to today. At the present time, we have a wonderful exhibit, From Dairy to Doorstep, which traces 200 years of dairy delivery in New England. And it's a partnership with Historic New England, but it's supplemented by our fine art, our folk art, and loans from Monument Dairy, which is located here in Weybridge, and also wood from a collector who's located in Shoreham. At the same time, we also have a band exhibit which has uniforms and instruments. Our archives are a great repository for people doing genealogical research here for Vermont or Addison County. We have every newspaper, copies of every newspaper since 1800 that was published in Middlebury. A wonderful resource for those either doing genealogical research or doing research on homes in Addison County, industry in Addison County, or the history of Addison County and Middlebury. Other than the college museum, it's the only other museum in Addison County, and it will give the visiting parents or the tourists an idea of what it was like in Middlebury over the last 200 years. You should check our website at www.henrysheldonmuseum.org. Give us a call at 388-2117.